You excited for tonight?
Not really.
You gonna dance with me?
Yeah.
Good.
All night long.
Awesome. What color's your tux?
Black with a gold bow tie. Kind of a big deal.
That's cute. Mm-hmm. But anyways, you want to go something to eat before we do? You ready?
Yeah, where do you want to go?
I don't care. Where do you want to go?
Doesn't matter.
You sure?
Yep.
Taco Bell?
Yeah, that sounds good.
All right. Well, I'm going to call my mom before we go. Okay. All
right. We'll meet you in the truck.
All right.
Make it quick.
Hey, Mom. Yeah, we're going to have to eat real quick. Yeah, me and Shania and Christian. Yeah. Yep, we'll be home later. Well, I'll be home later. I'll be careful. Alright, love you. Alright, see you later. Bye.
Hey, Brianna, you sure you don't want a beer?
I'm good. It's really good.
No thanks, sure? Really.
Okay.
Alright, we'll get it. Hey guys, I just got a text. There's a party on Highway 42. Do you guys want to go?
Dude, yes, of course.
No,
sweet. Let's
no,
go.
Really. I'm not feeling party right now.
Come on.
You just come hang out.
Come on.
It'll be fun.
I really don't think so.
Please, come on. It'll be fun. It'll be fun.
I'll go, but I'm not doing anything.
Okay. All right, cool.
You don't have to.
All right, no problem. Whoa, look at these. Oh.
Yeah. What are they?
I have no idea.
You've got to be kidding me.
They're going to make us feel awesome.
Do you even know what they are?
No, my buddy did not tell me, but he said they're good. He said it's going to be good.
That sounds good.
Oh, God. I'm going to get some myself. Right? I still feel the same. What's a life with no fun? Please don't be so ashamed.
Yeah.
You ready to go?
Oh my gosh.
Okay. Are you okay? No, oh no, you're not driving. Oh no, no.
I got it. I'm not driving.
No, it's just car. No,
she's driving. Oh, you're not driving.
Yeah, she's driving. Come on, come on.
Hey. Okay. Yeah, that sounds good, man. All right, let me change my clothes real quick, and I'll be out there in a second. All right, cool. Bye.
Emergency 911.
There's just been an accident. We're gonna need an ambulance.
Okay, where at? What is the address?
It's at Osage High School. It's 646 Highway 42.
Okay, how many vehicles are involved?
There's two.
And are they blocking the roadway?
Yeah, and they're pushed up really bad, and my friend is really hurt.
And your name is?
Jennifer McGowan.
Okay, is anyone pinned in the vehicle?
Yeah, he's screaming and he can't get out, and he's not...
And is anyone thrown from the vehicle?
No.
Okay, is there any serious bleeding that you can see?
Yeah, there's a lot of blood, and he's not moving, and he's not... I don't even know if he's breathing.
Okay, we're sending the paramedics to help you now, okay?
Okay.
Do not split any injuries, and do not move any of the patients unless they are in danger, okay?
Okay.
We are sending ambulance and medics in. To help you at school, the Osage High School.
Second glance that ties your hands as darkness pulls the strings. Be careful, little feet, where you go. For it's the little feet behind you that are sure to follow. It's a slow fade when you give yourself away. It's a slow fade. When black and white turn to gray and thoughts invade, choices are made, a price will be paid when you give yourself away. People never crumble in a day. It's a slow. It's a slow fade. wasted. So I hope if it's only gonna let you down, you don't think people really change, that you're a mess and you'll always be the same, and you doubt if you'll ever get it turned around. So you've been running, searching for something, but you're looking in a place you don't belong. But it's never too
about what you've done tonight, okay? You're underage, you've had way too much to drink tonight, and you've taken prescription pills that aren't your prescription. You've killed a young man tonight, you've killed somebody's son, somebody's brother. You're going to need to live with this for the rest of your life, and I really feel sorry for you. Let's go. Straight down that hallway, second cell on the right.
On in there and have a seat on that bunk. You're going to be here for a while.
I try to hold on to this world with everything I have, but I feel the weight of what it brings and the hurt that tries to grab. The many trials that seem to never end, His word declares this truth, that we will enter in this rest with wonders anew. But I hold on to this hope in the promise that He brings, that there will be a place where no more suffering. There will be a day with no more tears, no more pain, and no more fears. There will be a day when the burdens of this place will be no more. We'll see Jesus face to face. But until that day, we'll hold on to you always. I know the journey seems so long, you feel you're walking on your own, but there has never been a step, but you've walked out all alone. Troubled soul, don't lose your heart, 'cause joy and peace He brings, and the beauty that's in store outweighs the hurt of life's sting. But I hold on to this hope and the promise that He brings, that there will be a place where no more suffering. There will